For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda.
Lovebirds Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh recently tied the knot. And then, they also had a grand reception in Bengaluru for all their relatives. Well, now the two are gearing up for another grand reception in Mumbai, where all the industry insiders are expected to be present. Well, here we got to know that there was a difference of opinion between the newlyweds. And this was regarding Katrina Kaif. Deepika did not want to invite Kat to the reception, and so she did not send her an invite. Nor did she send her any message. But then too, Ranveer went ahead and invited Katrina. And after getting the invitation, Kat is also ready to attend the reception. But now we wonder if Dippy will ignore Kat's presence at her reception, or will she be cordial and accept her husband's choice? What do you think? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.